How long does it actually take to see results from exercise? Embarking on a fitness journey can be exciting yet challenging endeavor, yeah? Many people start exercising with specific goals in mind, whether it's weight loss, muscle gain, fat loss, improved overall fitness. However, one common question that often arises is, how long does it actually take to see results from exercise? While the timeline for, can vary from person to person, this video will, I'll explore key milestones at 1 month, 6 months, and 1 year, providing you with realistic expectations and motivation to stay committed to your fitness routine. And that is the key, yeah? Now, Rome wasn't built in a day, so guess what? You ain't going to achieve your health and fitness results overnight. Bear in mind, say, for example, you put on weight. How long did it take you to put on weight? You didn't do it overnight. It took an amount of time. Maybe it snuck up on you. Kilo or two, a few pounds each year, year on year. And before you know it, ouch, I'm here. Guess what? It's going to take a certain amount of time that is more than 24 hours to get that off as well. So we need to be patient and realistic. So 1 month, this is the foundation phase after we've started our fitness program. During the first month of consistent exercise, your body goes through significant changes, primarily focused on building a solid foundation for future progress. Here's what you can expect. Increased energy and mood. This is a very good one, yeah? Regular exercise stimulates the release of endorphins, the feel-good hormones, which can elevate your energy levels and enhance your overall mood. You'll notice improved mental clarity and reduced stress levels. This is good for all of your elements of life, your work, your family life, sleeping more, all of these things. And guess what? If we're feeling more stimulated and energized, we're more likely to carry on exercising, and we should. Now, you will also get, second benefit, initial strength and endurance improvements. Your muscles will start to adapt to the new demands placed upon them. They'll start feeling a bit sore, which means you're working well and hard. You'll experience increase in strength and endurance, which you should notice. Activities that once felt challenging will become easier, allowing you to push yourself further. So you might have this routine, whether it's a gym routine or strength routine, cardio routine. What you'll notice is daily activities become much easier. Housework, chores, picking up the kids physically becomes much easier because you're starting to get stronger and improve your abilities with your body. What else? Minor changes in body composition. So you'll start to see some changes. They may not be that visible in the first month, but you may notice some initial changes, such as, you know, you feel a bit more toned. You're pressing your arm or your bingo wings or whatever you call them, and they're feeling a lot firmer, and you're like, okay, yeah, oh, is that an ab I can feel? Yeah, and you might start feeling some minor weight loss as well. Keep in mind, obviously, individual results may vary, but after the first month, guess what? We're not going to look like Arnie. We need to be patient, but we've started putting the foundations in place. What happens after 6 months? Hopefully, we're still training, we're still exercising, we're still in the habit. After consistently sticking to your exercise routine for 6 months, you will likely start witnessing more noticeable changes in your body and overall fitness. Here's what we're going to look out for. Increased muscle definition. Yes, we're starting to look toned and trim and sexy. With regular strength training, your muscles will become more defined and toned. You'll definitely notice increased muscle mass, and this is going to contribute to a more sculpted appearance. So yeah, we're starting to see great results. Also, improved cardiovascular fitness. So your cardiovascular system becomes more efficient over time, improved endurance, ability to engage in more intense workouts, and activities such as running, cycling, swimming become easier and more enjoyable. And you'll notice it with everyday basic activities as well. You're playing with the kids, you're going for a walk or a play with the dog, these sort of things. You won't be so puffed, and you'll be recovering a lot easier, a lot more quickly. So we start noticing these things. You'll also start noticing substantial body composition changes. So at this stage, you may experience significant changes in the actual composition. So your clothes will start to fit differently. You may notice a decrease in your body fat percentage as well. Also, you'll have some increase in muscle mass. So bear in mind, just bear in mind that if you're getting more muscle and less fat, don't obsess over the scale. Look at the images in front of you in the mirror. This is what's critical. Before you start, yep, we weigh ourselves. Also, we do other more relevant tests. We do body measurements. We do fat skin caliper tests as well. And also you want to do a before and various progress photos as well. These are very clear indicators. Other people will notice it more than you because you see yourself in the mirror every day. So make sure you've got these numbers down and the images down, because they will show you the true changes that you're experiencing. And guess what? If we see change, we start dropping fat, we start seeing a more desirable appearance to us in the mirror, we're going to want to continue because it's actually working. Hooray. Okay, so 1 year on, we're starting to get some long-term results. This is good. We've reached the 1 year mark. We've had consistent exercise throughout that time, which in itself is a good achievement. How many times have you started something and you've maybe not made it past the first month? So by this point, after a year, you've transformed your lifestyle, and really, to be honest, you'll have established long-term fitness habits. Here's what you can expect. Remarkable strength and endurance. After a year of dedicated training, your strength and endurance levels are going to be significantly higher. You'll be able to lift heavier weights, perform many more reps, and engage in much more demanding workouts. Make sure, of course, in advance of this, you've got a good training program. Seek the expertise of a professional, because what they'll make sure they do is keep challenging you, progressively overload your training so that you're always achieving results throughout the entire period and you're not plateauing. And that's a key thing that you may have experienced before. Enhance overall fitness. Your cardiovascular fitness will have improved. You can participate in activities that previously seemed hard much more easily. You've got increased stamina, much better recovery times. That's a really important one you'll notice. And much more vitality. Yeah? You're getting into this thing where you're, well, addicted to exercise is probably a strong term, but you're addicted and you're obsessed with the results and the outcome. And guess what? After a year, you've got so much skin in the game. You've invested so much of your time and you've achieved so much change. You are not in a position where you want to go back to that. This is the critical area we want to go to. And often we fall off the wagon before we've got to this point. So sustainable lifestyle changes will be upon us. This regular exercise has become an integral part of our lives. It's leading to sustainable lifestyle changes. We've prioritized our health and fitness above other aspects. It's fitting into those. Other things fit around them. The habits you've developed over the past year, they're really going to help you maintain your progress, continue to achieve new fitness goals. Key thing it isn't going to do is make you fall off the program, the wagon, and get back to where you were. You're going to be in that nice, consistent, habit-formed environment. Consistency is the key, yeah? So the timeline for seeing results from exercise varies from person to person, of course, depending on the type of person. But other things like your starting fitness level, your genetics, the intensity of your workouts. However, by understanding your key milestones, particularly your 1 month, 6 month, 1 year, you can maintain realistic expectations and stay motivated along the fitness journey. Remember, consistency is key, and the benefits of exercise extend beyond just physical change. Embrace the process, celebrate small victories along the way, and enjoy the transformation both your body and mind will experience as you strive for this long-term health and wellness. If you want a bit of help and assistance, have a look in the comments below. There's a few aspects and a few resources I've got in there that will help you to start kickstarting your health and fitness today and be in a position 1 year from now where you are that person that has formed that wonderful habit and you're fit, trim and toned and loving life.